All right, well. How about some Kirby? This was actually gifted to me while I was in the hospital. Funny story, it was given to me by my parents, who did not know that they had purchased a digital copy. So, would I like to own this physically at some point? Yes, but I will deal with the digital. Yes, it is the Poyo hour. As you can see, I've already done a few things here. Basically went through the whole first land. Also, it's going to be very annoying watching me play this because I'm a completionist. Do it, you boyo, do it. Oh, jeez. Like how even the bombs have little life rafts. Oh, you're not getting away from me. Kirby, Corby. How many different ways can we misspell Kirby? I don't even know if you can kill that thing. You get to Kirby Return Dream World Switch Edition? No, I did not. I really shouldn't be worried about like completing everything, because I don't know what the objectives are. Oh, yes, yes, I meant Pink Mario. Excuse me. With those doors, I never know if they're gonna be like, leading further into the level? Or if it's just a random side room. Hey, there you are. Sentient chicken nugget that what? I don't know if I want to know about this. Oh, ruining somebody's sand sculpture was an objective, apparently. Good. It's definitely leading deeper into the level. Hell no. Turning in, good to hear from you. Yeah, thanks for stopping by, Angel. It's really good hearing from you. Okay, nothing behind the waterfalls, we're good. Probably kicking out the seashells that Link needs in Link's Awakening, but I don't care. Oh, this seems like trouble. If that gator could stop leering at me, I would really appreciate it. How am I gonna get around that? Oh, that's what gets him. Okay. Oh, that's the end of the stage? I feel like there's still a lot more I need to do. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I see what I missed. There we are. Now we can do this. Kirby is a nightmare creature. Yeah, but he's an adorable nightmare creature. Oh, face Kirby. Spaghetti Kirby-os. Oh, complete the sign on the roof to... Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing. Well, guess I'm going back in to do that. Yep, correct, one roll. It is Thursday the 20th, and 420. Maybe I'll post that after I stop streaming, whenever that is. Okay. First of all, figure out where the hell the rooftop is. Then figure out what the sign is on the rooftop that needs to be completed. Thank you. Okay, where in the hell do I find a rooftop? Okay. Rooftop, rooftop, rooftop. Probably something incredibly obvious that I missed earlier. How am I feeling? Welcome back. Hi, DBCade. Well, obviously I'm not 100% yet, but I'm getting there. I'm at the very least out of the hospital and, starting to do some of the things that I did before the freak accident happened. Also, yes, I will verify your run soon. Like, today I'm able to stream, obviously. I did a work assignment for the first time in almost a month. Crap. Where is there a rooftop in this stage? I can still have my days where I'm just really low on energy and don't want to do much. But those are starting to become fewer, I won't say fewer and further between, but they're at least happening less often. The question remains, where in the hell is there a rooftop in this level? Because I have not seen one yet. Think you're gonna mosey? Oh, thanks for hanging out, Halifax. Good to see you here. Oh, wait. This is probably what they're talking about. Yep, that's what they meant. Alright, well, that makes this a lot simpler. Still gonna go through all of the things, cause I mean I'm not pressed for coins, but coins are very nice to have. Give me leaderboards a boost and fix. If you want to, like, message me some of your ideas, then I'll absolutely give them a look. I kind of got, like, tossed into it after, like, a struggle with someone who knew absolutely nothing about the games and refused to change anything about the leaderboard, so I've kind of, like, picked up the pieces since then and just gone with, like, a couple of things that made sense to me, but I'm not going to pretend that everything's perfect. So yeah, if you got ideas, send them my way. Oh, okay. Hi, Nightman. Yep, I'm good enough to stream. I've been going for like almost 2 hours at this point. Okay, so we got all the Waddle Dees out of that. I'm going to add you as a mod. I'll admit, I've been extremely hesitant to add mods because of what happened with the previous mod, but you do seem like someone who, like, has a bit more knowledge about the game, so I'll probably add you at some point, yeah. Ah, damn it, no. I didn't want to do that. I'm just trying to get through this as fast as I can. Yeah. I've only hit one target time on these so far. So I'm probably gonna have to go back and grind that. Although, really, you basically just get coins for hitting the target time, so it's not a huge loss if I don't do it. Normal treasure. Okay, I haven't had to do one of these yet. Probably get the target time by just, like, ignoring that or not getting hit. Sorry, I need a bit of water. My esophagus is still in a state where, like, I can't just gulp down water. I have to take, like, sips of it. Or, like, swallow in otherwise smaller amounts. At least until the doctors, I can say, I can do something else. Greet the receiver. Is greeting them with a hammer okay? Because that's what I did. Attempting to drop into the water and see if there's anything I missed. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna follow the path. Oh, geez, there are four of these. Because it seems like a place that you would hide something. Oh, we need a new ability. Can't go there. Okay. Swim to those pipes at the bottom. Maybe part of the design. Yeah, I'm just kind of figuring this out as I go. Oh, I didn't even see the seabird. Oh boy, it's another one of these puzzles. Yep, that's a mouthful thing. I'm gonna skip that. That seems like something tied to the mouthful puzzle, so I'll do that first. Whirlpool runs always kill? No, not always. They're actually pretty easy to get out of, you can just jump. There's not a... Okay, no seabird tiding over here. Wait! There we go. Okay, now what completely arbitrary extra hidden thing have I not done yet? Oh, what do we have here? We've turned Kirby into a most extreme elimination challenge. Okay, I think I know what that other one is tied to. Okay, wait a minute. Something is missing. Okay, two somethings are missing. I thought there might have been a dig space hidden up there. Alright, I'll just have to figure it out later.
Hmm?
Isle of Treasure? I do not remember seeing that. Hours on the RE4 remake? Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright, I'm going back into this. Because I need to see this Isle of Treasure. Just run, got plan. Meanwhile, Kirby movie discussion. Which my brain can't handle that right now. But I'm just gonna move on. Landfall on the Isle of Treasure. Where would that be? Crap, I missed one. Oh, this is what they meant. And of course, that's where the last one was. The Nintendo Cinematic Universe. You know, seems like something that was a long time coming anyway. Just that Nintendo tends to be like 10 or 20 years behind everybody else. Once again, asking for people to stop making cinematic universes out of... Look, everything has a cinematic universe. Technically, I have a cinematic universe. That is a world completely cleared. Alright, about time we got some new ones of those. Angry Gamer Cinematic Universe. That's partially what I'm alluding to. We need to have another Royal Rumble with all of the Angry Gamers. Alright, that was relatively quick. Holy crap, we hit the target time! Can you be in it too? Of course! Oh no, H2O. Oh, I did not need to picture that. And bringing that up in Kirby of all games. Target times can get brutal. Yeah, I saw, like, comparing with my times for some of the ones earlier. Definitely. Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, definitely nowhere near the target time on that one. Well, that's totally alright, Dan guy. I'm just happy you stopped by at all. And, if I continue feeling better, I'll continue trying to stream more. So, we'll just see where it takes us. Although, actually, I probably should stop here, because I need to allow enough time for me to, like, take care of a couple of things and then go to sleep, because going to sleep is also a bit of a chore for me. Like, I need to keep my upper body elevated at least a 30-degree/45-degree angle, otherwise that can cause certain health complications with my feeding tube. But I am so appreciative of everybody that showed up during this stream. You absolute lunatics who started the hype train earlier. And I guess I'm back. Again, I don't know, like, how much I'll be able to do this, or what I'll play, or anything like that, but I just want to be able to do this again and hang out with you guys. So, that'll do it for me tonight. I'm gonna check and see if anyone else is streaming. Doesn't look like any of my immediate friends. You know what? I'm just gonna pick someone. Let's see. Hold on, what is this guy doing? Oh, he is speedrunning Super Castlevania 4. Alright. Oh crap, slight problem, DB Cade. The hunting horn is on the other side of the room, but I'm still gonna try and go grab it. Hold on. Okay. This might be pretty weak, because my lung capacity hasn't come back yet, but I'll give it a shot. I hope that's acceptable. Oh shit, thank you, H2O Masked Man, for gifting a sub to Dr. Waddle Dee. So guys, I've decided I'm gonna raid Sifrin. Looks like he's currently speedrunning Super Castlevania 4. Oh no, I don't fuck around. I got an actual hunting horn here. I got this at Renaissance Festival. It's like the soccer ball one, which I'm glad no one redeemed that, but there's an actual soccer ball that I kick up into the camera for that, but though that'll be extremely hard to do with all the tubes coming out of me and cables and shit like that. So, I am going to set up a raid for Sifrin. Raid message is raid message. I am so appreciative of all of you who showed up tonight. You have a good night.